Hi, I'm Ala Shapiro and this is the Sparana channel. Today I will talk about the construction process and my experience with two existing and one new spa. I'm so excited that today I doubled my number of subscribers on this channel. Thank you so much to all of my supporters. Remember, until August 31st, you can win 1 out of 7 prizes when you subscribe and comment under my July and August 2020 $400 Woodhouse gift card giveaway. I will post the link in the description. Before I start, I would like to let you know that those who will listen till the end will have an opportunity to win a Babor skincare product. No cheating, watch till the end. Now let's start with the construction process. It will be different for every type of business. I will tell you my experience with the spa build-out. My very first experience was the Montclair Spa, which just celebrated its 12th year anniversary on July 8th. I got so absorbed in the pandemic mode of living that I totally forgot about the anniversary. Actually, both spas just had anniversaries. Red Bank celebrated its 8th year on July 4th. So let's go back to the Montclair construction. We rented a newly built space in the Siena building in the beautiful Montclair downtown. This space required a complete build out, including electrical, HVAC, plumbing, walls, trims, etc. Let me tell you, when you have no experience with the build out, it's scary. To be honest, I will never want to do a complete build out from scratch again. Because everything that can go wrong will go wrong when you don't know what you're doing. If you're building from scratch, you need someone to design the space. You need an architect and an engineer to do the drawing, and you need a contractor to manage the build-out process. And the contractor will get all the approvals from the town and quotes from electricians, plumbers, cabinet makers, everyone. If you watched my other video on how I started my business, you know that you need to hire an attorney that is an established attorney and who is well acquainted with the town you're in. As with a lawyer, you want to hire an architect who is familiar with the town. There is a lot of work that goes on in the design process and plans, and that person needs to know all the intricates of the building code. Again, you want someone established and experienced. My architect was recommended by my attorney, and this is how I went about this. My broker recommended my attorney recommended my architect recommended the contractors for bidding. In my first bidding process, I ended up with 3 quotes, which were $50 away from each other. The total for the build-out was about 2 times higher than the Woodhouse franchise estimated based on their experience with the other spas in other geographical areas. Something felt very funny with that bidding process. When the job is so complex as a build-out of a 3,600 square foot spa, the bids cannot come in so close together. So what happened? The builders should not know each other. My architect recommended all 3, and I have a feeling, though no proof, there was only 1 real bid in there. The other 2 that were lower by $50 were there just to make me feel good that I actually had additional quotes. This was a dishonest way to get this job. I was inexperienced then, but not naive. I went ahead and found another contractor who actually built another Woodhouse in New York State. I was able to cut my cost by hundreds of thousands of dollars from the other estimate. So be careful. If something does not make sense, it's not true, as Judge Judy always says. Being part of a franchise business really helped me in this process. The franchise was able to guide me with what things should cost. If I didn't have that information, I would not know that I'm dealing with the dishonest contractors. Even with my contractor that I hired, I went through all of the trade estimates, electrical, plumbing, finishes, etc. And when I felt something was too high, I made him bid it out again. When this process finished, this contractor said that I was tough to work for. Yes, I was on site pretty much every day, making sure that there was progress. One day I found a ton of floor material that didn't resemble anything that was in the design document. I'm glad I caught it before they started putting the floor on. It was cheap and horrible looking. I had to make sure that the materials ordered were correct and workers actually showed up to work. My lease term had only so much time before I would have to start paying rent. I didn't want any wasted time in the construction process. There were days I would come in and there was no one at the site working. I would have to make phone calls and yell and scream. Almost always I would get somebody working the same day. The famous saying is time is money, and it is true when you're working on a business startup. You do not want to waste any time. That was a very interesting learning experience. Do I want to go through it again? No. Despite the top beautiful, and I'm very proud that I survived that process, but I told myself never again. But another famous saying is never say never. Let's go 4 years forward. I got approached by the landlord of an existing spa that went out of business in Red Bank. That was an awesome opportunity for me. Everything was done and done very nicely. We really needed to do very minor things, and I was in business a few short months after I signed the lease. The initial investment was very small, and if this is the way you can go with your business, that is the way to go. Unfortunately, these types of opportunities don't come too often. So sometimes you just need to wait and sit and wait. When I'm in a new area, I always pay attention to the available real estate, even when I'm not looking for a new site. I have the same mentality for employees. I always look for employees even when I'm fully staffed. Employees will be an interesting topic and probably will need more than one video. So stay tuned for that in the future. After Red Bank, I did find a few more opportunities of completed spas which went out of business, but for one reason or another, they did not work out for me. About a year ago, I got approached by the broker for my new Hoboken location. This was an awesome opportunity in Hoboken in the W Hotel. I totally was not looking and I was just getting over treatment for breast cancer. I could not pass that opportunity up though. It will be just amazing. Even though we have some work to do, the work required is cosmetic in its nature. We don't need to do any skeleton type of work on electrical, HVAC, plumbing. If it were not for the pandemic, we would probably be already open for business. I'm so looking forward to the entire startup process, and I will show the progress on this channel every step of the way, so stay tuned. Subscribe and click the notification bell not to miss that. Now, as tradition has it, I will tell you about our current spa specials. We are currently offering any series of services in the packs of 7 for the price of 5. This is our most popular promotion and will run until the end of July. Please call the spas directly to take advantage of this opportunity. The number for the Woodhouse Day Spa Montclair is 973-509-8488, and for Red Bank is 732-345-7300. We also are posting last minute special on our Facebook and Instagram accounts. You can find the details in the description if you're interested in other specials. We are always looking for new employees. Many employees decided not to come back or cut their hours because of the pandemic. So we have some positions open. If you're looking for a spa therapist position or general manager position for either Red Bank, Montclair, Hoboken locations, please send your resumes to either jobs@montclair.woodhousespas.com or jobs@redbank.woodhousespas.com. Please like this video and comment on other topics you would like to see on this channel, and you will have a chance to win this Bapur product. Let me get it for you. It's really cool. I just used it so you can see the glow of my face. It's called Energy and Glow. These are 7 ampules that you would use 7 days in a row. These are serums. They are fantastic. I love these. So you have a chance to win this, but you have to comment. I thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe, click the notification bell, share, like, and comment on this video to qualify for this giveaway. Have a great day. Love, prosperity, and relaxation to all.